Okay, guys, this is Thomas 907 Pay Dirt. I won this. I can't remember exactly how much he said is going to be in there, but it's like quarter gram or half gram or something like that. So I'm not sure what's in it, which is going to be a big surprise to me. I won it from AU Family Prospecting a while back, actually. So let's tear into this and classify. Oh no, I can't get that open. I'm gonna have to get the knife. Get these classifications down here. Okay. Alaskan Pay Dirt. Now this one here, I'm going to put back in the bag and put in my, I don't have one, so I'm gonna put it, the dirt back in there after I get the gold out. Put it back on display. Cool, got a lot of mica. See that shimmering in there? Hey, cool stuff. Don't say that. I'll get that out here. Oh, got that there. All right. Now this. Is that in there to catch pan? Rock in there. All right, guys, go here to the catch pan. Start off the bigger stuff here. That's pretty heavy stuff. Let's go ahead and look at the back of the big rocks here. Bunch of mica. All right. I'm going to put that in there. That way they all gets put together. I'm going to go ahead and put these bigger rocks in there too. Pretty cool. This might be some heavy stuff.
Yeah, let this be off. There's some gold. Oh, yeah. I think I would recommend another classification. There's some big black sand in there. Little gold, big gold. I guarantee I washed gold down. But check that out, guys. That is a nice bag of pay dirt. Go check him out. That was fun, and there's a lot of different stuff in there. I like to go through it a little bit slower. So I want to keep that pay dirt, and I'm actually going to pan this out again because I know there's a lot of really fine gold in there. So thanks for watching, guys. I'm going to put this in a gold vial and put his name on it. Talk to you later. Bye.